usually when I pick songs, I usually pick songs that are like have deep meanings or like I can really connect to, or even songs that I know, you know. But I like to sing songs that I can really like emote my emotions to rather than just sing a song, because then it won't be as touching. My vocal coaches are Michael O, and Dorian, and we work on like riffs and emoting right emotions at the right time, stuff like that. And at the same time, we always have fun. I think something that I have improved upon is like maybe like showing more emotion, because usually I'll just sing a song and knowing that you don't have to sing a riff like every 5 seconds. Staging, I wouldn't say it's easy, but it is. It's more like fun. It's entertaining because you get to connect with everybody. Once it's like time for live shows, you get to like push out how you feel to everybody just standing there or moving around. For me, it's like talking to somebody. So, and it's like a storyteller. I like that storytelling feeling.